We are blessed to be here at Slane Castle with y'all. Thanks for coming and celebrating life with your friends in Metallica. You're gonna hear some new stuff, and you might hear some old stuff, if that's okay. yourselves. What's going on out here, man? Are we having some fun? Well, knock it off. I'm telling Mom. All right. No, we're here to have some fun. And I got the best job in the world, baby. I get to be up here and watch people's faces change by music. Oh, yeah. As it does mine. So, the Metallica family is here, ain't that right? Yeah. Representing, all right. And a stupid question for you, and I hope you know what I mean when I say this. Are you alive? Yeah. No, I mean, are you alive? Yeah. And you might know that to feel very alive, first, you must die. Okay, this next song is about 8 minutes.
Okay, I don't get it. All right.
This next song is about whatever you need it to be about, but for me, surprise, this song's about addiction of sorts. But the good news is, you get to choose your own. All right, this one. Moth into flame.
We'll be right back.
supposed to be. Yeah, real professional, James. Anyway, we do our best, that's all. That's all we can do. All right. But we are certainly blessed. We're super blessed to be here. And I'm glad that it's nice and light out, because I get to see everyone right now. And it's beautiful, Slain. We love it. We are blessed. And Slain Castle, hey, thanks, Lord. You know, we love what you did with the place. I love it. I like it. I couldn't find the bathroom, but it's all right. I'm kidding around. Now, we're blessed to be here after 38 years. We are still here. And even more amazing, you are still here to see your friends in Metallica. I'm not sure what it is, man. It can't be for our looks. I know that. Maybe you like a song or two. And that's still hard to believe, because we write songs to make us feel good. And I'm glad it touches you too. So thank you, Metallica family, for showing up here. Okay. Well, we're honored to be here. And I know there's a lot of bands that have come here before us. We appreciate them. We love being a part of that. But Metallica does something a little different. And we know that the fans out there, I got a question for you, that's all. Do you like your music heavy? Yeah. Do you want heavy right now? That's good, because Metallica gives you heavy. Ghetto on Fire. I think that's what it's called. What's happening?
It's okay.
I get confused very easily. All right. Hey, I hope you're still having fun. Still knock it off. Okay. Hey, I'm going to introduce you guys to my friend on the bass guitar, Mr. Robert Trujillo. Say hi to Robert. And my other brother, my other friend, Mr. Kirk the Ripper Hammett. Say hi to Kirk. Kirk, say hi to Slane Castle, man. All right. These guys are gonna have some fun with you out there. Open your mind, open your ears, and open your mouth if you want. All right, go, Robert.
All right, welcome to the party tonight. I'm not going to tell you what we're going to play because it's a surprise, and the minute you know what it is, you must all sing. All right? Local style. Here we go. You ready? All right.
do this together. We'll be right back. Alright. Thank you, good night. What? I'm not even looking at the set list. We're doing what we want. Alright? You guys are in trouble now. There's a drum kit out here. Oh my God. What? It's not them. It's me, yeah. I was expecting it to rain so I could get a shower. Monthly shower. All right, no. Okay, we're all out here now. We can't really get any closer.
We'll be right back.
Thank you, good night. I said, thank you, good night. No, we don't want to hear that. Never heard of that song. No. All right, while we're out here, let's do one more, okay? Do you want a new one? You want an old one? I can't hear you. One at a time. I'm deaf. All right, you got it. This one goes out to you, whoever you are. So when I say, seek! Ah, that's what happens. I love that part. Seek! feel good. Thank you.
Thank you.
beautiful, beautiful. Thank you. All right. Once again, my friend, my brother, Kirk.
Something new, open mind for a different view.
close, no matter how far. Could be much more from the heart. Forever trusted who we are. Metallica loves you, Ireland. Lancaster, Ireland, Metallica family, much love to you from your friends in Metallica! Yes, Lane, you motherfuckers kick out! Thank you so much!
Yes, Lane! Let me get a...
Years ago, in September of 1986, Metallica rolled into Ireland for the very first time, played in Dublin, up in Belfast. Since then, we've been coming back, playing numerous gigs at The Point, The Top Hat, the SFX, Ulster Hall, RDS, Marley Park, your mother's backyard barbecue, and you know what? We finally played Slane Castle. Thank you, Lord Henry, for letting us play at these hallowed grounds. Thank you, Ireland. Metallica fucking loves you. And we will see you very fucking soon. Take care.